What's going on, ladies and gents? Dalibor here for T3G, along with...
Cares.
And, we're gonna do some beta gameplay. I don't get this very often. He got this for Overwatch last time, but I just got in contact, got an email from, Motiga, and they sent me a free key for Gigantic for Xbox and PC, so we're gonna try it out on PC first, see what's going on, and, let's check it out. See what's going on.
Although it is something to Xbox Live.
It's a MOBA. I think it's going to do both. Yeah, I think it's going to be the same. It's got to be on the same account.
Which, here's the thing, though. That means cross-platform.
I'm thinking cross-platform.
It's got to be.
I'm thinking cross-platform.
That's awesome. You know why that's awesome? It means more players.
Yes. Totes. I wonder if that means I can't stream it, but we'll see what happens. If they kick my beta.
Sorry.
Then we've all tried it out a little bit.
I don't see why. Why do you want that? It's free publicity.
Just calling it? Alright, let's choose a hero. Shooter, brawler, caster?
I would assume.
Potions and healing. Offensive powerhouse. Let's go.
Shooter's probably yours.
Shooter's my thing. You know. Yeah. Okay, so does it take?
I saw all of this in a vision. An airship from House Arion, the most revered of the Imperial houses. Their guardian, Griffin Lairin, laying claim to the Sea of Sand, with your support. I even knew you'd send Beckett. She also believes in skill and tactical thinking. The vision showed a battle. You slew a serpent that encircled the sun.
Oh, this is,
House De Vedra, sorcerers. And there is the serpent. We must defeat them, Guardian versus Guardian.
Okay.
That is our only goal. Defeat the enemy Guardian. Guardians draw their strength from the land itself. The more territory we control, the more powerful Lairin becomes. You cannot defeat a Guardian on your own. You will need Lairin's help.
It doesn't even sense the game.
No, hit auto with that.
It is, it's already on. Oh, that's a shame, because it's a store game.
No, hold on. Unclick the desktop feature. A minute. Interesting.
That's a shame. It doesn't read it as a game. Okay. Alright, well, we're just gonna kind of resize it at least. Okay. I guess it won't let me put it in.
There it is.
That's better.
I was like,
okay, so this is keyword mouse. Really?
Nope.
Alright. Well,
hit escape. Hit escape. Let's see.
Let's go audio.
Audio.
Yeah, good. Audio. Controls. Focus. Mouse moving. Position.
Damn.
Really?
I mean, listen, it's beta, so maybe they just haven't done much yet, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
I mean, that's pretty dope. I'm not gonna lie. This is a store game?
This is a Windows. I mean, I got it from Windows Store. I presume...
Jesus Christ.
Wow. Hardcore.
You had to... That thing took a lot of bullets. Okay. Oh, but remember, you had your Q and E.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Okay.
What's E?
Oh. E is just like a charge, but F looks like is a badass ultimate.
F looks like a nuke.
That does look like a nuke.
Hold left control to upgrade your skills. Oh, okay.
Oh, so click on the plus over there. Level 3. Feel it? Oh, okay. That was really sick.
Precision, angular momentum. Plus 10 speed, plus 15 armor. Regen, man, I gotta have my. Do you have more?
You can upgrade, so it's kind of like Leaf, so you can upgrade that.
Okay, wow. Well,
yeah, when it's not flashing anymore, that means you're out.
Okay.
Oh, definitely, it looks like health dropped a little bit. Alright, so the next one we should do a good job.
Jesus Christ. What? Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, she's playing bad.
Yeah.
She's playing bad. Oh, okay, so there is, like, text for the damage. That's good. If you right click, you can throw it. It is on a cooldown, apparently. I'm guessing because it's a lot of cooldowns, that shit gets harder. This is a pretty cool game. I kind of wish there was a way to throw it. Yeah, those grenades are kind of hitting. They give you power. Jump.
A rate for following instructions.
Oh, that's cool. Hold one to summon Cerebrus.
Cerberus.
Oh my god, I can't wait. Okay, it's building up. It's building up. Aw, oh, that's so adorable.
Oh my god, he's the cutest rock. Holy shit. Look at him.
He looks so vicious. Not really.
Does he have two sets of eyes?
Or it's two heads.
No, I mean on each head. Oh no, it's just lighting. It looks like it. Upgrade friendly creature. How? Okay. Shift. Control. Yeah.
Alright.
There we go. Okay. Healer. We're gonna make you a healer.
Yeah, healers are always good.
Just kill your dog. That's weird.
Kick your dog. For it to go into a tree and destroy you. Well, that's what I'm talking about.
Sprinting and sprint jumping. I use shift space.
Mm-hmm.
Fair. What's how you cook? Well, we say it's right there because that's the point. Great, you did a thing. You did a thing. You did. I need shit. Maybe alt is focus. Oh, there's like four people. RIP Tito? Tito? Guardian is advancing. Okay. Skadoosh. Okay. Ready to attack.
Dope.
So is he... So are we like his backup, basically?
We're his backup? I think he's good, bro. Grenade that head, bro. Grenade that shit. There you go. There you go. Get them legs, get them legs, shoot them legs. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shoot them pops.
Oh, sick. Healing is that way. Confused. What is it?
Did you run away?
I don't know what I did. I think I'm in a legit game. Well, that's my guy. Before. Skill points. Grenades lower cooldown. Cannon has additional ammo. Yeah, dueling pistols.
Now you can upgrade your moves too.
Nope.
So.
Alright, can I bring them?
Apparently not, man.
Go. Detects enemies. I feel like these are robots. What the hell is this big idea? He's like... in the ones. He's been doing nothing.
With all your hits that finish the fighter.
And then dual wield.
Oh, is that the enemy himself? It looks like he has a shield. If he's deflecting off, you can't hurt him.
Yeah, he's got it. Yeah, see?
You're killing yourself. He's deflecting. The shield is on it.
How's that work exactly?
You don't kill that.
What am I doing?
You're killing the other enemies, not their little pets. You're killing the pet enemies that are like you, ranged mainly. And then you have to kill their main guys, the dragon. So those guys.
What is that? That was weird. That's a lot of freaking guys.
Put that in, bro. Jump up in.
Glitch? Crash?
Game okay.
Crash. Oh, that's that.
That's beta right there.
Boom, that's beta.
Game
crash.
Let me open this over here, see if I can pull down my email that I got from them. See if they have a different download. Is it my deleted items? All that.
There it is.
Where?
Select it.
Oh. Let's take a look real quick. I mean, this is their shit.
Well, unless it tells you to move your account and stuff like that.
Fair.
Yeah, well, I think once you're signed in, you're signed in, bro. Alright, I'm gonna. Is that it? What do I call it?
Hold on. Let's see. Is there something up? That's definitely the store.
Yeah.
Alright, so it is definitely a store game. Let's open it up again. Let's see what it does.
I mean, we've seen what it does.
Let's see. I've already proven that it can't do that. So. Come on.
Oh man, it's when that CPU of yours
though. Oh boy. Well, I mean, I got Chrome.
We have Chrome open, watch screen, and recording.
See, senor.
Yeah, high CPU usage detected.
Well, that's for sure.
Well, yeah.
That's certainly true.
There we go. You are now the crew captain. The crew has promoted you to captain.
Hey.
I didn't even know I had a crew. Play? Quick match. Draw cards. This is interesting. Let's see, what are these? Plus prestige.
I don't know what all that means.
Select one card. Plus 100 gold, plus 80 prestige.
I go with the 99, or no, 99.5.
I guess. Earn 25 kills.
Okay.
Reach level 10 on a mania match. Earn 25 badges as Zenobia. Okay. I guess. Do you... So, like... Oh, they're like... You select your achievements.
Right.
So, like, once you hit that,
right,
you get something.
Right.
Matchmaking queue. Let's see how fast it matches. Let's see here.
Oh, while we're waiting for this, I'm going to go ahead and put this up.
If you guys notice, we got a lot of space here, right? Actually, he's about to put a video that addresses that very thing. Man. Creatures. Oh, that's good. You could at least, like, poke around. Summer Bloomer. Okay, so you've got a collection. Autumn Bloomer. And I'm presuming fall or spring and winter. Mountain Cyclops, Yeti Cyclops. Cerberus. Majoris. Ooh, Stone Cerberus, that's dope. Reveals enemies on mini-map within 70 meters. Focus skill, how dazes and deals high damage. Fireball, projectiles that ignite. Healing and tangling roots. Shoot. Buy heroes? Oh, sheesh. I see. Man, not a ton of quick match. No, do not want to be your move matchmaker. Maybe that was just all the tutorial, but I doubt it. Unless the tutorial is also multiplayer. Oh. Oh, that's cool. To invite friends directly from your Xbox? Yes. We got another match. Maybe our first match. I don't know. Maybe the other stuff was Maybe the other stuff was tutorial. It is very upsetting that it doesn't recognize as a game, though, an exploit. Oh, can you turn on the stream that we're playing Gigantic? Here?
What?
In the Twitch settings, can you set it so that we're playing Gigantic? Wait, what? How am I this guy now? I mean, okay. It's funny, Taito the Swift definitely looks like a Talon. Like a really fancy Talon from Batman.
I'm trying to see if I can hear us.
Yeah, I would hope so.
Yeah. Oh man, we need a thumbnail boss.
Oh.
On their blogs?
Yeah. I'll get it in a minute. Just don't publish it yet. Oh, now I'm a wave bug, completely different dude. Pretty cool.
Thank you.
Where's me? Where's my health?
And your health's right there on the left.
It's not. That's all. That's my guy.
Are you controlling something?
No, no, no. That's the.
I mean, your health is on the left. Your health is on the left. The green on the left is your health.
Disappeared?
No, no, right there where you're aiming.
Oh my god. I'm not used to that, dude.
I was like, you're fucking thinking.
Damn, that was, I mean, it was a completely different guy. I didn't even play with him yet.
Okay, I hear you. I
agree with you. Skills.
Dude, this looks like fun. But remember, you have to hit this boss. That's why there's a bomb. I've done that. It's just not good. What, he switched the sides or some bullshit?
He moves.
That's some bullshit. You're supposed to keep up with that. Man, that guy looks more fun than others. What you play? I got you half the way.
I mean, I'm trying to. Did I get it?
I think he's almost dead. His shield's down.
You good, homie?
At least half.
I think I actually run out of that if I Something else came out of it.
Got shot in the ass. Bro, got shot in the head. Holy fuck. Can't kill this guy. Fuck it. Yeah. So that speed thing should be takes away from your knees to the bar. Oh, but that heals that fucking foot. Oh, it's dangerous. You're always getting back up before you even got here.
Oh, I might have been.
Shoot that. Oh, no. You can fight that. You can fight that. You can't shoot that.
Shoot.
Shoot.
What did I say?
Room tour.
I mean, it would be TTP block.
I mean, is that what you want?
Yeah.
Because I made a room tour player.
Okay. Fair. Let's do that. Where's he at? I'm coming. Coming, homies. Why was he? I don't understand. Guys, seriously. Assist spree, it says.
I have to come. It's time to strike down my rifle. My rifle
do it. Although, what is the next thing here? Some such damage boost. Yeah. Are we winning?
I don't know.
This is the first time.
I mean, it looks like you are because the dragon did come back. So, if that sense, it does. But I think we were assuming that the. I don't know if that's right.
I think you got it in front of you.
I know, but like, I feel like you have to answer something specific. Let's see here, that's what the power comes.
Victory! Decimation!
Alright, boss man. You gonna call it here?
I think I am gonna call it here. This is kinda cool, not gonna lie. I wish it would full screen. That's kinda not my favorite.
Yeah, but, I mean, listen, it's
fortunate. It's a cool game. I'm sorry, did I get one kill?
I mean, tanks normally don't get killed, they get assists, which you have.
Seriously. Assist free. Okay, so how much did that make? How much money did that make? 735, because you need this to buy like other characters, right, other heroes. Right, so what is that voice?
I'm guessing that's something in the game, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, well, that's our first experience with a multiplayer what do they call it? Shooter MOBA.
Is that what it is? Shooter MOBA?
Shooter MOBA, that's what they called it. Gigantic beta here, so glitches and not everything's final, yeah, and all those disclaimers.
You got some crashes.
It says I'm level 1, but in-game it says I was level 3 or 5.
Because you level up
the character, and then I also have a lever?
Correct.
So what is my level game?
It could open up different things, but...
What's this? Is this a drop? Does it tell me?
I'm not 100% sure what...
Wonder if I could invite you. I mean, you'd have to be on, obviously, but...
I mean, there's Dino right there. One more right there. There's Game TV.
But he's not. Right to crew? How'd that work? I wonder if I give you an invite.
That'll be interesting. We'll have to
take it. Well, you're... What, weapon access on 240?
Yeah, but you'd have to put it into the process.
Okay, so we're gonna see, once you get home,
to your Xbox,
see if you have the invite.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Or to your computer. But you should make sure you open your Xbox app on here.
Don't you tell me what to do.
Listen, sir. Sir.
Listen.
Sir.
We're gonna end this like we said we are.
We're gonna call it a night. It's midnight.
It's midnight
in 7 minutes.
Finish that thumbnail, post up that video.
And
I gotta go work out and then wake up in 7 hours after that to meet you.
For a meeting. Fun stuff. Fun days. Appreciate you guys for watching. As always, I've been Dalibor, aka Sincere Boss, along with
Harris,
aka 11x240 on Xbox and Windows, which is like a weird thing to say.
Right.
Appreciate you guys for watching. See you next time.